Hmm? Oh, for fuck's sake, are you serious? This is exactly why I hate Hearthsvine 4. We don't have to capitulate them though, I think. But it's so fucking annoying to just have that one random nation join out of nowhere for no reason. Like, yeah, the Dutch are really going to be like, oh, there's this Chinese Communist alliance while we are fat. Oh, never mind, they're both fascists, sorry. But there is this Chinese alliance. Let's join it. Why not? They're only half a globe away.